took some major blows on the, but you may not recognize him. This is Jake Murray. But the long hair and headband are gone. He's got a new haircut, and after last year's shocking exit, he's looking for a fresh start.
While Jake Murray's runs have become must-see TV,
he knows how to make an entrance.
When I run the course, I really like to keep the crowd on their toes with my antics.
With the court on?
Last year in Denver qualifying, I had an early exit. I was pretty devastated.
Jake, what's wrong?
Yeah, I fell. I left their obstacle the first night.
I know, I was there.
In my quest to redeem myself, I cut my hair. And I have never been more aerodynamic.
I love Jake's new haircut. I do feel like I should, like, see him in a suit and tie.
I'm sleeping better.
Yeah, Arkmore, help me.
I've lost about 35 pounds. Energy levels through the roof. After I'm through with this course, they're gonna rename the city Murrayapolis.
Well, everyone's on their way, including the other ninjas, to see what Jake's gonna do. Plus, his parents are here from South Dakota. He with his girlfriend, Carissa, on the sidelines. It's the brand new Jake Murray. New haircut, new style, bring it. He's really impressive there through the floating steps. And no hesitation into the double twister.
Well, I like it. He's not going to let some of his half mistakes stop him from being who he is. He's a guy that loves to go fast, man.
I agree, Aqua. That is who Jake Murray is. But an extra swing. Now he's thrown. Slowing down a little bit here to size up the ring jump.
All right, watch out. It's knocked out some good competitors tonight.
5'9", 150. He's so entertaining, we sometimes forget how good he really is. He made it to stage two every year he's competed except last year.
And almost always among the fastest finishers. But he's not personally here on the ring.
And here's what I love. He said he didn't view that fall last year as failure. He just said it was motivation. And that's Ninja Warrior.
Got it.
The crowd's starting to feel it. Look at him. Going back down in front. Yes, he's focused. And he's focused when he's having fun. Gotta get going. Up next is the Diamond Dash. We're coming up. See it on his face. He knows he dodged the bullet right there. Gotta shake it off and regroup for the battering ram. Another dangerous upper body obstacle.
Well, he lost 8 inches of hair. Hopefully, he didn't lose the upper body strength required to get through a battering ram.
Nice! You can see him having some trouble holding onto that cylinder, actually locking onto his own wrist. He's looking about winning here. He's holding on for dear life. Can he make it? Jake Murray really struggling to find a comfortable win. Oh boy. And he's got sweaty palms, so he's going for the elbow. Nice check from the sides. Now let's see. Tim Graham.
He's going right for it.
Well, no one's made it up tonight, and he's not even waiting.
By Jake Murray. He didn't take time to rest.
No resting here either.
Aaron, he won.
He gets his redemption and he is back.
Watch this on Diamond Dash. He stuck his right foot on the first one and nearly tripped. And he could barely get a grip on the battering ram. It wasn't flawless, but Jake Murray still made it to the buzzer. That new haircut's working so far.
Well, I don't know that anyone has as much fun with Jake Murray. For more on that, let's go down to Christine.
Jake, congratulations. Amazing job completing the course tonight. Let's talk about the Diamond Dash first. How'd you get through that one?
Oh, man. I clearly wasn't looking at my feet at all. I was looking too far ahead, so I had a little stumble. But Luckily, I'm pretty light-footed, so I was able to get through.
I thought that worked well. Did you think you had a good chance on that?
No, not at all. Not one bit. Went for it pretty quick. I didn't take a break.
Regardless, you still hit a buzzer tonight.
Yeah.
And that means redemption for you. How badly did you want this?
It was a monkey on my back, for sure. I want it so badly. I've been training all year for it, so I'm stoked.
Well, you did it. Congratulations. And now we will see you back in the city finals, Jake. Congratulations.